Playing Overwatch, but we're gonna be by myself today because I'm playing the new hero and everyone's playing the new hero. Like, all my friends are playing the new hero, all the people I play Overwatch with are playing the new hero, so like, we obviously can't play with them since there's only one tank per team. Give me a second to set up stream. And we are going to stream some Rivals later tonight. What is this Twitch drops? I have no idea what this is. View details. I guess you can get Twitch drops on my channel now. I don't fucking know. We're playing over, but we're playing some Magua. They added fucking Pyro to the game, which I find extremely funny. Because Magua is just fucking Maui from Moana, but they made him Pyro. The children yearn for Team Fortress 2. Is it Malma? Magua? I forgot. I did play a bit of him yesterday. But I wanted to play some off camera, but I wanted to play some on stream. Will my laptop turn on, please? There we go. Okay, I'll do it later. I'll play the video game. We'll hop in queue first, because queue takes a while, because everyone and their mother is playing tank solo. Because you only get 2 days to play this game, to play this character, before it's locked behind fucking the worst battle pass ever made. Trying. Will my fucking thing work? So, I've noticed that the problem with Malma is that he just fucking dies. Magua. It's not Malma. Where did I hear the name Malma? Malma. Oh, fuck! I mean, it's okay. Alright, we have to turn off the music. I forgot. Let's go to YouTube. Sona music mix. Workout music mix here. No, actually, having songs with words in it kind of sucks. Toby Fox music. Here. We'll go back to this. Oh, is the game starting? Shit. I need to leave. I didn't expect it to be. Skip. Close. There we go. Alright. Now I can play the video game. So, let's go to practice range real quick. So I can just show off the abilities. Never mind. There we go. I honestly thought the queue for fucking... Tank would be longer, considering you can only play him for one day. But anyway, he's basically just Pyro. Anyway, he's basically just Pyro. Like, his primary sets people on fire, and his right click deals crits against people who are on fire. So it's basically Pyro. The only problem is that he has no shields. There has to be a healer up Mama's ass, or he just dies.
Again, till I say it's over.
Where'd my ult go? Okay. So this is not going well. Why can I see the opposing Malma through walls? I'm very bad at using Malma's ult. Like, I get that it's fun, I think, but... What is this song called? What is this from? Okay, it's from Homestuck.
I still have much to learn.
I'm not using Malma's E much, which kind of sucks. Malma feels like a DPS hero, but with a lot of health. How fucking long is this song? The problem with Malma is that he dies so fucking easily. Shout out to that Mercy. My thoughts are he's fun but D.Va better. Those are my thoughts. Does he not have any skins yet? It's never boring. I fucking love Gun Game No Cooldown, but I feel like all my friends hate it, so I don't. Aw, oh, fuck. We have to start with fucking. Toby Fox with another banger? The Homestuck songs go crazy. He has a fucking voice line where he says, "You're welcome." Like, in the exact same fucking inflection as Maui. He's literally just fucking Maui. Maui, but he got Natasha and Sasha. But he's also Pyro.
To go. Whatever you're after,
get it. Oh, hell yeah! The song goes crazy. Where are my healers? Why is the song so quiet? I'll get him from behind.
Over here.
The song goes crazy for what it was. Like, I wish it played at a different spot. Where is that D.Va? Thank you, May. Okay, the D.Va ran off. What song is this? Wacky Antics from Homestuck. This is like... You know you can protect against that.
Finally, things are getting interesting. Get on the objective.
Go contest.
Crash point unlocks in 10 seconds.
Where the fuck was my king? The song goes crazy. He fucking dying. Mallor just fucking dies when... Mallor just immediately dies when... Oh, I didn't mean to email, I meant to say hello. The song is called Opa Toby Style. Okay, we need to wait for the next song. For the next match. hit the big shot. No. Go back. I do want to go back to playing Sombra one day, like probably next time I play this game. But today, since today's literally the only day you're allowed to play Magua, Dragula.
A gun in each hand and a smile.
Five. Gaming time. As far as literally just AFK. What in the pokies pokies is this?
Thank you.
I should have pressed E. The fucking barks? Let's go. I'm not very good at talking during this game when I'm not with people, you know? That's what's not fun about this game, is that it's just like impossible to play by yourself and be entertaining. Kiriko's protection thing should get rid of the cage? Absolutely not. This song sucks. Can we skip it? The song is pissing me off. Move the fucking... Thank you. Come on. Give me a hype song. Okay, this is just like the closing. And then what? And then they have the whole whole Baby's You. Alright, back to the start of the playlist. I meant to say hello. Let's go. Let's go. Hit the flex too. The song goes crazy. I wanna wait for I wanna play Yik so bad. But I don't wanna give the dude money.
Gun in each hand and a smile on my face. Hey, buddy.
Hello. A less
What's
honorable
up?
Place is difficult to imagine.
Hey, hey, hey!
Five, four, three, two, one.
Game time! This song is so good. Thank you. song is so good. I went too far out. I got greedy. How do I get there? I think they got this one.
Sure you got this?
Okay, so it's just more efficient to press both buttons. It's also really fun to just spin the thing. Alright, I'll take a tank trade.
Interesting.
Flashpoint unlocked.
I need a heal. You need a healer on your goddamn ass.
Time to get serious. Here I come.
Wait, you know what I can do is I can just sit in the Nintendo Music live stream. I'll switch it after this game. Nintendo loot. Here it is. I swear it's always a variety of songs. So it could be like fucking utter trash, or it could be something good. Oh, I forgot they have these remixes in there. Those might be copyrighted.
Cooling down.
No, because the stream hasn't been taken down, so... This song's some ass, dude. This song's a two-pack of ass, dude.
Field research? Grand. Hello there.
Wow, wow, wow.
Hey, buddy.
Hello. You must off my car.
This song kind of goes crazy. If it were for like the goofy noises. What's this song called? Sid's theme from Final Fantasy.
Thank you.
So you have to keep holding click for a second. I should have pressed E. How fucking long is this song? You have to be holding on to it. So you kind of like hold the button in order to ignite them. Shit, they knocked me into the fucking circle. I probably have time for one more. I've seen some of the glitches you can do with this character online, and oh boy, I can't fucking wait for that. Okay, so they have a Bastion. Good to know. Oh wait, no they don't. That was our Bastion. Oh hell yeah, I love Toadstool Tour! Heroes never die.
That was embarrassing.
That was embarrassing. Really? Okay, that was a good EMP. I'll give it up. Alright, we'll do one more after this. What song is this? Is this the version that transforms into the...
A gun in each hand and a smile on my face.
They have this coming, so let's give it to them.
Simple. That was rough.
It doesn't seem like it. I think this is just the null space loop. I wish they made the fire effect more pronounced, because it's hard to see with the red outlines. Should distract them long enough.
Taking this point.
Over here.
Look at you.
Where's that Lucio? Outrunners. This song is 4 minutes.
That was embarrassing.
But that was embarrassing. I hate that he says that.
Enemy here.
Okay, thank you. I was trying to get both of them.
Got a new friend.
okay? Oh my god, I'm 4-6. I suck, dude. Let's go, Bob! That's where we're going to end the stream. I'll be back tomorrow. Well, I'll be back later today with Rivals. I really want to see what the next song is, though. We're gonna go read Versus Moon. They're doing a subathon, so have fun with that. And I'll see you later. Goodbye. Rivals later today.